Mike with RPS Solar Pumps here. Today I'm going to give you an overview of one of my favorite systems we helped support about 2 years ago to get set up here out in Sonoma County. It's an artesian well, so if you look over on the right here, this is where they came out. They drilled about a 10-inch diameter well, and when they were done, they hit a natural spring area with positive pressure. So what that is doing here is it's pushing water out of the ground. And so as you can see, they're getting anywhere from like 4 to 8 gallons a minute flowing out of the well head here, flows down around the area, and then if you look way over there, there is a pond that it feeds into. So this is a cattle ranch. As you can see, there's a bunch of cows behind me, and what they wanted to do was pump the water way up on top of that hill over there, about 3/4 of a mile, and there's about 30 foot elevation gain. And so off of that tank there, they are drawing off at various points water in order to fill up livestock tanks. So the system is powered here from 1600 watts of solar panels. We have the solar panel running into our controller, which you can't see, which is back behind, mounted underneath the array. That helps keep it out of the sunlight, out of the wind, out of the rain. Then down below, we have some conduit about a couple inches underground running over here up to the wellhead. So down in that wellhead, we have one of our RPS solar pumps. It's running at about 700, 800 watts. That's around a horsepower motor. And it pumps out of that 2-inch pipe, and then it pumps all the way up a couple thousand yards up on top of the hill and into that 5,000 gallon black storage tank you see up on the hill. Then along the way, it's kind of hard to see, but they branched out from that main pipe to various livestock tanks and troughs along the way to water the cows here. So it's been about 2 years since we helped set this system up and get them up and pumping. Nothing but great feedback from them. It's really changed the way they can water out here, the amount of cows they can keep on this property, and the amount of different pastures where they can move the cows during various seasons and still have water for them, all off of one well, one solar pump, and one tank. So if you're thinking about doing something like this, check us out at rpssolarpumps.com. We're here to help you size your system, plan it, get it set up for your watering needs, whether it's livestock, household usage, irrigation, whatever you can think of, we're here to help. rpssolarpumps.com.